With just 3 days left to enter the new year, preparations are in high gear and many venues are planning to hold fireworks displays to usher in the new year, as has become the tradition. The fireworks are usually the main highlight of New Year's Eve, and millions of people stay up all night anxiously waiting for that particular moment. As the excitement nears, the police have today issued new guidelines to regulate the fireworks displays. According to police, 762 venues have been granted permission to display fireworks, and they have also been given specific instructions on how the fireworks shall be managed.
These have been mandated to advertise widely on all media platforms, and the essence is to keep members of the public in the know. Those of us who live in Kampala think that it is obvious. It might not be obvious for some people who may think that their neighborhoods are under attack, so they may take cover, some may develop ailments and die out of shock.
The police spokesperson Emilian Kaima also released guidelines on how long the fireworks can go on.
The fireworks materials they use must not exceed 1.5 millimeter caliber. It's a technical term which I think they know. They will display these for only 5 minutes, beyond which may attract penalties.
Organizers have also been instructed to hand over the leftover fireworks to the counter-terrorism police.
All fireworks materials will be escorted by our police counter-terrorism teams, and all materials not displayed will be handed over to the counter-terrorism teams for safe custody, as we have always done.
On another note, the police have also warned people against tire burning and becoming a public nuisance and other forms of disruptions and crime.
The public should be careful and sensitive to what actually happens as we welcome the new year. You all remember what happened when we were welcoming this year. In Masaka, criminals attacked and killed people. We hope this is not going to play again anywhere.
As many people look forward to entering the year in different ways, the police have promised that they will be heavily deployed around the country to ensure that there is peace and security. Suhel Mugabe, NTV Weekend Edition. We know.